显微镜下的天地 The world in the microscope 望远镜的发明使我们能够看得更远而显微镜的发明则让我们能够看到肉眼看不到的东西 The telescope allowed us to see things from far away, but the invention of the microscope allowed us to see things that our naked eye could not see. 显微镜的发明，这就是300多年前的荷兰生物学家列文胡克。The invention of the microscope dates back to 300 years ago in the Netherlands by a biologist named Leeuwen Hoek. Leeuwen Hoek 从小就热爱大自然。Since he was small, Leeuwen Hoek always liked the nature. 他16岁时到一家眼镜店去学磨制镜片。When he was 16 years old, he went to a glasses shop to learn how to grind lenses. 在工作中他发现了不少新鲜制就希望自己将来能有所发明有所创造。When he was working, he found many new things and hoped to one day invent something.
经过认真研究，他制成了世界上第一架显微镜。
After lots of research, he finally invented the world's first microscope.
这架显微镜可以把东西放大300倍，用它来观察水时看到的东西，让列文胡克大吃一惊。
This microscope could see things. This microscope could magnify things up to 3 times, and while using it on water, it could see things. And while using it on water, Leeuwen Hoek could see very surprising things.
水里有数不清的小生物，有的像小圆点，有的像曲线，有的身上长着毛，有的还长着小尾巴。
The things in the water were countless small organisms in the water. There were some that looked like dots, some that looked like lines, some that grew hair, and others that grew tails.
它们像鱼一样在水里游来游去。
They looked like fish in the water constantly swimming.
列文虎克把他看到的一切都记了下来，寄给了英国皇学家会。
Leeuwen Hoek wrote all the things he had seen down and sent it to the British Royal Society.
有很多人起初不相信列文胡克的发现，但是当他们亲眼看到显微镜下的微生物世界以后，都不得不信服了。
There were a lot of people who did not believe in Leeuwen Hoek's discovery, but when they looked under the microscope at the microscopic world, they had no choice but to believe him.
列文胡克发明的显微镜帮助人们打开了 卫生物世界的大门。
Leo Winhook's discovery of the microscope helped people open the doors to the microscopic world.